just skipped around in the early part of the score up. They're set. Racing. It anticipated the start nicely, all positive. Art Worker off the arm quickly goes in search of the lead, and soon after crosses, all positive. Third, Doug's Choice, and Stormborn fourth, the outer. Longshanks three deep into that first turn, and after they complete 200 metres, they sort their order out, and Art Worker had gone clear. By two lengths to all positive, Doug's Choice, Stormborn, and Longshanks still out there three deep. Then I'm the One, followed further back in the field then by Rogue Warrior. It's racing in the middle. Back on the inside is Watch the Drum, Pseudonym, and at the tail of the field is Lucky Espresso. Down the straight, two to go, a mile left to run. And the leader is Art Worker. Takes them out of the straight, leading by two lengths to all positive with the sit second. Third facing the breeze is Longshanks, and back on the pegs next of all is Doug's Choice. The outside is Stormborn, covering up I'm the One. The next one, as they work their way into the back straight, is Rogue Warrior, followed a length and a half to Watch the Drum, Pseudonym, and at the tail of the field about three away is Lucky Espresso. They're down the back straight. Lead time was 38.6, and in the direction of the 1200 metres, freewheeling in front, it's Art Worker by a length and a half to all positive, and Longshanks the favourite facing the breeze. Stormborn getting a nice run, 1-1. Then Doug's Choice, I'm the One, being covered up on the outside by Rogue Warrior. Well back in the field then is Pseudonym, followed by Watch the Drum, and still a couple away to Lucky Espresso. That's the pattern as they swing into the home straight now for the winning post, the judge and the bell. First quarter 31.2, and the leader is Art Worker by a length to Longshanks, all positive, and then came Stormborn covering up Doug's Choice, the outside Rogue Warrior, and that group get about two in front of I'm the One, Pseudonym, followed by Watch the Drum and Lucky Espresso. They work into the back 29.6 that next quarter, so the leader's really making it a staying test. Rolls along in front and gets clear, Art Worker in second spot on the outside, Longshanks with the sit, and then came all positive, followed by Stormborn being pushed along. The pegs is Doug's Choice, Rogue Warrior, and then I'm the One heading the remainder, but it's still Art Worker. It's giving back as a sight. Leads the way a length and a half to Longshanks, and they were clear then of in third spot, coming for home, all positive around them, Rogue Warrior, and Doug's Choice is starting to hit top gear, but as they come to the home turn, the leader is Art Worker. Longshanks in for the fight, starts to give chase. Doug's Choice is eating into the margin, and further out on the outside is Rogue Warrior, but it's still Art Worker. Longshanks, Doug's Choice, Art Worker's in front. It's pulling out plenty. He's driving like a man inspired. Portellian gets it home. Art Worker beats Longshanks, Rogue Warrior, and Doug's Choice. And then came I'm the One, followed then by further back to finish, Watch the Drum, Pseudonym, and then all positive, Lucky Espresso, and Stormborn last.